Hypothyroidism is a condition where the thyroid gland underproduces thyroid hormones, which are essential for regulating metabolism. This deficiency can lead to various skin changes. One of the hallmark skin signs of hypothyroidism is xerosis, or excessively dry skin. This occurs because the reduced thyroid hormone levels slow down metabolism, leading to a decreased ability of the skin to retain moisture. Myxedema, a characteristic sign of severe hypothyroidism, involves the accumulation of mucopolysaccharides under the skin. This causes the skin to appear swollen, puffy, or doughy, and can occur especially around the face, hands, and feet. A yellowish tint to the skin may develop due to an accumulation of carotene, a precursor to vitamin A. Hypothyroidism affects the body's ability to convert carotene into vitamin A, leading to its buildup in the skin. Hair thinning or loss is common, and hair may become coarse or brittle. The eyebrows, particularly the outer third, can become sparse, a classic sign of hypothyroidism. Brittle nails that may crack easily or grow more slowly are also frequent, as the slowed metabolism affects nail health. People with hypothyroidism often experience delayed wound healing because the reduced metabolic rate slows down cell turnover and tissue repair processes. Itchy skin may develop due to the dryness and the decreased ability of the skin to shed dead cells. This dryness can also make the skin more prone to irritation and cracking. Some people may notice lighter or darker patches of skin, particularly in areas exposed to friction or pressure, like elbows or knees. Hypothyroidism can cause pallor due to reduced blood flow to the skin, as the body slows down its metabolic processes. This pale appearance can make the skin look dull and less vibrant. The skin often feels cool to the touch in people with hypothyroidism, particularly in the extremities. This is due to the slowed metabolism, which decreases heat production. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.